What's happening, fandoms?
Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here,
we react to music videos and shows.
Today we're going back to Mission Souls, and we've been having a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Working with Mission Souls covers of all sorts of different bands and genres. This one is ABBA, and apparently the youngest daughter is going to be front man singing.
Yeah, with her mom.
Fernando. So
yeah, I thought I'd never heard of this, but I looked it up. I'm like, oh, I did heard of this before.
Here we go. We are now accepting priority music requests through our Buy Me a Coffee program. You can find the link in the description below.
Send us a music prompt and we will get to it right away.
Thank you.
And little bro is just getting it.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando?
Oh.
I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums.
I love her voice.
Calls were coming from afar. Never closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally.
They harmonized quite well.
I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry.
Wow.
She's doing a great job.
Yeah.
I mean, they always do. We get great performances out of them every single time.
Yeah, the whole entire family. But that's pretty amazing.
They specifically called out that this is her doing the front manning.
Yeah.
And so it means it's special, right? Otherwise, they wouldn't call it out. And I think she does. She's doing a great job.
We see her do some, you know.
Not by herself. Yeah, we've definitely seen her do a little bit of it. But this, I mean, she's got a well-developed voice for an 11-year-old.
Yeah.
Let's be clear. She's 11 years old.
Right.
That's very good for an 11-year-old.
Yeah, here we go.
There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. There was shining there for you.
Oh, all the ladies are harmonizing.
You know,
he has that, you know, candid face, but he makes you laugh sometimes.
Yeah. And I was thinking before that shot even came up, I was thinking props to mom for taking this multi-camera, multi-footage thing and piecing it together so that we get great action shots
from
everybody
corner
when they're doing their thing. And because I know mom is editor-in-chief.
Yes, she
is. Of the channel.
And dad is like the, you know, the music
quality. He holds it down.
Yeah, he sure does.
He holds it down. But great job editing, because I can't imagine doing a multi-camera angle and doing all that stuff.
Yeah, because we only do one.
We do a single camera. And I can't imagine how hard it must be piecing together all these different things and making them look good. Good job, mom.
Yeah.
Good job, mom.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? fight for freedom. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright.
He's such a good drummer.
Pretty impressive, little bro. He's so funny.
Oh my God. I think Ice is my spirit animal. he's hilarious, man. His little, like, even when he's not drumming, he's got so much energy.
Of course.
He's just like, I gotta be moving. I gotta be shaking.
He's the 11-year-old one.
No, he's 10.
He's 10?
Yeah. Oh. Ice is 10. But
good memory. My memory is just like,
I mean, solid song. Right. That is a oldie
by goodies.
Very good song.
All can remember. Everybody loves ABBA.
Yeah, and it utilizes all of our girls' voices from the Mission Souls.
Right.
They're all contributing, building that soundscape to, you know, have that kind of, like, ABBA was Europop before Europop was a thing. And
I caught on ABBA when I was like probably 8-9 years old.
Yeah, such a like a cool vibe kind of a song, and they did a great job.
Yeah,
and little bro makes me laugh
with
every single time,
which is good, you know.
And he's a good drummer too.
He is.
So he's a personality, and he's good at what he does. So.
And the thing that I like is, like, all the ladies had really great. Sorry. I was gonna sneeze. All the ladies harmonized quite well, and little bro and dad were just like doing their thing,
providing the comic relief.
Yeah. I love it. Well, thank you again for tuning into our channel. Don't forget to give you love and support to Mission Souls. The link will be in our description below. Don't forget to give you love and support to their channel. They need a lot of loving. They're underrated here for what they're doing. Support and subscribe to their channel. Thank you for your love and your support to our channel. We really appreciate you. Thank you for liking our videos to get the algorithm going. Share with your friends and family. Thank you for subscribing to our small mighty channel to help us grow. Thank you again, and see you in the next video.